This is Uncharted 4. Just came out. Actually, it's not even out yet, technically. I got it a day early, so that's why we're going to be playing it. Let's get right into it. New game. Moderate. Lock on aim assist. Lock on aim. No, we won't be doing that. Camera assist. Auto aligns the camera to the direction of your movement. No, we don't want that. Vehicle camera assist. Immediately aligns the camera to the direction of the movement while driving. We get to drive in this game? Okie dokie. Let's do it. No, we don't need to do that either. None of this. We can do our own camera. You know, we're man enough. We're man enough to do our own camera in this in these parts. So we're fine. Here we go. I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694. Oh shit, I'm driving the boat. Let's go, boys. Woo! Me and Sam on an adventure. All right, heading towards the island. Holy shit. Okay. Oh my God, there's a lot of boats. There's a lot of boats. All right, we're going towards the island. We're fine. Sam, shoot them in the face. Oh my God. Oh my God. Where's the island? This way? Ram them? All right. Whenever I see them, I'll ram them. Get out of my way, idiot. How about this guy? Come here, buddy. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, assholes. Oh my God. There's so many boats. There's so many boats. Get out of my way, assholes. Yes. Who is after us right now? I'm telling you right now, this is a bad time for boats. Storming. Oh, that's a big boat. Oh God! The island's right here. Don't let them get in front of me. I think they just got in front of me. Okay. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Where am I going? This is chaos. This is pure chaos. Oh! Was that scripted? I'm not a bad driver. Sam?
I'm okay! I'm okay.
I'm coming.
Shit, the engine's out.
Well,
I can fix it.
Just cover you?
Damn it.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
That's fine. Oh my God, the sensitivity. It's very sensitive. Okay. We're gonna have to fix that. Why is it so much more sensitive than the other games? Headshot, we're good. I'm shooting the guy with the grenade launcher. We're good. Holy shit, this is yes! That worked out!
Bitch.
Damn it! More coming!
Well, shit.
Okay, easy. Oh, okay, that's different.
Making progress!
I'm trying to. Hang on. We're good.
Come on. Come on, go.
Oh God, the aim. My aim is potato. Woo!
There, I got it!
Let's get the hell out of here. We outie.
Out
let's go. We out. Oh head God.
Straight to the
I'm heading straight to the island. Okay. The island's right here.
Rocks.
Right. Yes. Rocks.
See out there.
I can see. I can see completely.
Shit.
I have Hawkeyes.
Get them off of us. Doing the best I can here.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
Nathan, hurry. Just hang on.
I'm trying, man. These rocks are crazy. Am I supposed to? That boat just turned on a dime.
On your right.
On my right? What, on my right? Oh shit!
Nathan. Nathan. What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
Speak of the devil. Oh, yes. That's right. In Uncharted 3, didn't we play as the young Nathan Drake? So we get to do a little bit more of that. Chapter 1. The Lure of Adventure. The Lure of Adventure.
I see you.
How do I get over there? Oh, right here. Yo, even the young Nathan Drake was a... Oh. Okay.
Too slippery.
We just go over this wall? Oh. Dude, this game is gorgeous. Alright, let's just slide down this side for fun. Woohoo! Oh. What was that? Wait, before we do anything, we are changing the sensitivity. That is for sure. Controls. Aim assist on 10. Wait, lower the strength of the aim assist. No, I'm gonna need it. Well, where's aim sensitivity? Hold default. Wait, what? View control. Why? No. Camera controls. Aiming sensitivity. Let's turn it down to like 3. All right. We good. Okay. Inside here.
Okay. Nice and quiet.
Oh, this door's cracked. Of course, it's Uncharted, so you never actually go through closed doors. No matter what. There's always another way.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God. Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning.
Yo, Sami.
Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Sister Catherine, that bitch. We go out, we just grab her. Knock her unconscious. Oh, you can go this way. Reese, there's no time for your squeakies.
Gotta get to that window.
Try to play some Uncharted here, Reese.
Come on. Move it, sister.
When it's safe, roll out. Yo, she's smoking? Unbelievable. I'm telling Father. I'm telling Father on you.
Sister Catherine?
Oh, no.
Darn.
Ah, Sister Catherine. I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
You're gonna smell like cigarettes. You fraud. Can you believe her? Can you believe her? Sam! Is that Sam? Sam! Hi! Where do I go? This way. Oh, God. Okay. Nice and easy.
Almost there.
Oh, God. That scared me. Oh, no, 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 no. Always. It can never be easy. How do I, where do I go from here? Oh, we can still crawl up it. Oh, that's new. Oh, shit.
Sam?
The hell? Why did Sam leave his stuff here?
Ooh, oh. You gotta learn to watch your back.
All right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
Aww. Sam's a good big brother.
So... what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, Sam's a badass.
Nice jump.
Oh, what the hell, Sam?
Come on.
You're bigger than
hey,
me.
Give me a hand.
Wait. Oh. Oh, you're gonna help me. Okay. Thanks, big bro.
You bite. This is just feeding you enough.
I'm a little boy, Sam.
This is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those.
Well, a look into the backstory of Nathan Drake. I like this.
How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt.
I don't need the guilt. Just walk around the side. Thank you. There we go. Alright, what do you got for me?
This way.
This game is gorgeous. Oh, shit. That was easy.
Come on.
He got me a giraffe. Right?
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
What? Where did you pull that from, Sam?
This.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Okay.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice.
He's a professional.
Here, come on. Your turn.
All right. Hold. Oh. Oh, man, they're adding a bunch of new controls into the game. Okay. No. No, sir. I don't need a back scratch right now, Reese.
So, what you been up to?
Working, mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh. Crystal? On again.
So no crystal for Sam right now. Crystal, man. You can never trust any girl named Crystal.
Okay. No guts. No glory.
I wouldn't do that. Okay. You know what? I can do that. Okay, no, I can't. I'll find another way around.
You got this.
No, I don't have that. Okay, he's gonna catch me. Big bros are always gonna catch us, right? Here we go. Here we go. Ugh! Big bros got me.
I got you.
Always trust Big Bro. Big Bro Sam.
See? No big deal.
No big deal.
Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
I'm trying.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Badass looking.
Through here.
Right behind you.
Sam, wait up. I'm slow and weak and small. Push towards the goal.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
I got it. I'm a professional, Dad.
Okay. Right down the middle.
Monty is gaming. Thanks, Larissa, buddy. Welcome back, man. Maybe I should try the other side. Oh, no.
I think that's a sin.
Yeah, probably, actually. Should be swinging on the cross. Wait, what am I doing? What am I doing?
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead.
Are we swinging like Tarzan? Alright. Are you sure? Okay, here we go. Oh, I got it. That was easy, man. Is this where we were supposed to go? Yeah, it was easy. I'm sorry I didn't actually sound like Tarzan there. What are you doing? Oh. Then he just jumps that. Why don't we swing that one too? Oh my god, he almost knocked me off. What happens if you die as the kid? Oh, we're not gonna find out.
Up the steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
Right, just go around the corner.
Oh. Well, that's okay. Fair enough. Oh god. Yo, all this,
nice
what
view,
you,
huh?
This better be the best gift ever.
Not bad.
Making me do all this stuff.
You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
More or less. Oh. Sam is gonna get us into trouble, man. Where did he go? Oh, he's just hanging out.
You wait here, and you watch me.
Okay, I can do that.
Your turn.
I can do that. Here we go. Here we go. Here we
go.
Oh god. What a catch. What a catch.
I did it.
Of course you did.
Sam's like the big brother I never had, guys.
Follow me.
Just a good guy.
You know what? How about you take this one?
Okay. What am I supposed to do with it?
Really?
Yeah. Really.
What if I miss it?
I'll follow you.
Oh, this doesn't look safe. L1 to throw? Oh, press it to throw. Oh, okay. Never mind. It's easy.
Okay.
I'm swinging. Oh god. Woo-hoo! While reaching, it is safe. Wait. While reaching, it is safe to jump. Huh. There we go.
Okay.
Am I supposed to be going down the ladder? No. Go down the ladder.
Now head down.
Ooh. Nice slide. Oh no. What is that? Why is there a truck here? Sam?
Just like that. We're out.
Alright.
So what's my present?
Check it out.
Oh.
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. but I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like a year at the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Anyway, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? You just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Hey, nothing about our lives has been fair. But we've made it work, right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
No, I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're getting it back. That's Mom's stuff.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Prison fight. I'm in another prison.
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Let's go, bitch. What's up, buddy? What's up? Oh, come on. Yo, put me in, coach. Yo. Yo, how do I block?
Eliminalo!
There we go. Got his sorry ass. You ugly, man. Wait, how'd you end up over there? I punched you over there. Oh, God. Jesus, this guy's kicking my ass.
Good catch.
Right. Help. Whoa.
A ver cómo te sales de esta.
Oh my God. Dude, he is kicking my ass. Whoa. That doesn't seem fair. Yeah, get off me. Oh, am I gonna be fighting everyone?
You're a sport.
All right.
I got you now.
Oh my God. This dude is roasting me. Listen, buddy. You're in a puddle, idiot. Oh my God.
Come on.
Esto es por meterte con nosotros.
Ooh, there we go. How did that feel?
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
Oh God.
Come on, amigo.
Beat his ass, Nate. Yeah. Give it. Oh, God. No. Oh, of course. Oh, God. Dude's destroying me.
Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
Ah! For me? Get off me, you fucking asshole. Oh, yeah. It's a UFC fight, man. Who are you?
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
I love Nate.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh?
What up, J-Mac? Dude, it's great so far, dude. I'm loving it. I've only been playing for like 20 minutes, but it's gonna be great. Now, how the hell did I end up in this damn prison?
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
Oh. the fuck?
Man, I was having a great dream, too. Ah, hey, hey, hey. All right, easy. Ah.
Vargas. You gonna make me walk? Oh. Damn, all right, chill out. Chapter 2. Eternal place. Yeah. Infernal place? I don't know. Dova, thanks for the resub, buddy. Welcome back.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Hey, boys. How's it going? You get up the stairs. Why don't we just kick your nice pants, idiot? They don't even fit you.
Hey, nice to see you.
Nice to see you, BB.
Human.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo.
Hey, man, listen. Say hi to your sister for me. All of your sisters. I fucked them all.
Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones. Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
They are my fans. They're great people.
Go.
Go where?
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
What are you doing to me?
Es una sorpresa.
Dude, you're balding.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
No, I'll pass. I'll go back this way. Oh, come on! Fine. Hey, fuckboys. I'm just gonna walk past you, okay? I'm not a part of that. What?
Nothing.
That's what you get for stealing potatoes, idiot! I don't know who that guy is. I don't even know what he's done.
Where are you taking me?
Stole some You'll dude's see. Meatloaf from his lunch tray. They beat his ass. Where are you? Who are you? Are you taking me to your sex dungeon, you weirdo? Okay, he really is.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all.
This is very sketchy. Lazy Mason,
hey, you
welcome
know,
back, bro.
This doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Dude, we're in the fucking sewers. Why are you taking me into the sewers?
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here?
Here we are.
All right. Okay, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
Ah!
In? Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
That's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
Oh, it's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right.
I'll tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on.
All right.
Letter.
Come on, Vargas.
Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan.
And we're off, boys.
Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Eat it just over there. Table. By the crates.
Okie dokie. What? How am I supposed to just get up this section? What the hell? Do I have to walk around this? Oh, I can go down here. Oh god.
We're good.
There we go, piece of cake.
Piece of cake to the slide. Okie dokie. Not going down there quite yet. Are we sliding this? Oh. I didn't realize we had that. Okay. Boom. We good? We need this. Ah, yes. Thank you very much,
Bingo.
Vargas.
Now we're in business.
E9527, thanks for the resub, buddy. Welcome back 40 months in a row. Holy shit, dude. Thanks for the continued support, bro. I seriously do appreciate it. Is there anything down here? Might as well drop. Hey, a treasure.
What have we here?
You found a treasure. Alright. And we're off, boys.
There's the prison cell.
Way up there?
How do I get up there?
Well... do this, and... woohoo! Dude, that's never gonna get old. That's awesome. I don't know how it just retracts back to his hip, but I'm not gonna question it. Is this a sideways swing? Because I like it. Woohoo! Oh, God. Up we go. Oh, God! Of course, it wasn't gonna be that easy. Never is. I guess, to be fair, shit's 300 years old at least.
Slide down there. Hook on that post, probably.
I got it. Oh my god. Okay.
Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward.
Where is Sam? Where's Sam while I was stuck in prison? Where do we go? Oh. Probably up here. There we go. Oh my god, is this roof gonna collapse? Oh god, I thought I was gonna fall. We're good.
Now, gotta find the highest cell. These Burns had a nice view before he was executed.
That's true. That's actually very true. Not a bad way to go out. I mean, if you're gonna die and all, you might as well have a good view. Oh! Okay, that's not the way. I mean, look at this. This game is gorgeous, man. Alright, we have to go around this way. I'm assuming. Up. Can we go up? Nope. Alright, we're going around this way then. So there's not just one course. I'm assuming you can do, or multiple.
Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates.
Multiple options.
Waiting to be hanged.
We're good. And we in. Ooh.
Okay. Where to?
Not that. I didn't mean to fall down that. It's okay. Oh, what's this? Hey. Reed.
Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad.
I hanged the first of Captain Avery's crew this afternoon in full view of their cohorts. A gratuitous act, perhaps, but one that stokes the fear in their hearts for what follows. All right, I'm not going to read all these. You guys can pause it and read it if you want to. Okay. Let's see. Oh, what was that? Oh. And left stick. Wait, hold L1 and left stick to pull rope. There we go. All right, we're going out that window. That's our window, boys. And we out.
All right, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome.
Damn right it's pretty awesome. The Posh Banana, what's up, buddy? Welcome back, man. He's gonna fall. I knew it. Come on, jump up. We're good.
Oh, man, Sam is missing
out. It's a piece of cake.
Here we go.
How many years of just insane upper body strength?
Cell.
Whoa.
We're like a suite.
This thing is huge.
Okay. Where to begin?
Oh, God. Another puzzle. Another puzzle already.
All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
I would assume, yes. But where are we starting? Is one of them a button? Oh, God. Wait. Oh.
Sun and moon.
Sun and moon.
Alchemy symbols for gold and silver.
Okay.
Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter.
Okay.
Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. There's the other half. Now then.
Can I fold it? Fold. There we go.
That's more like it.
Okay.
Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign.
Okay. Nothing. Okay. Let's see. Is that the one? There's a symbol. Okay, that's one of them. No. Is that one of them? That looks kind of like... Okay, X. So 10. Roman numeral 10. Which is where? Right here.
Roman numeral 10.
Yep.
Nothing.
What?
What did that letter say again?
Is that not the order? Roman, it's Zodiac. Is it that symbol first? Numeral 10.
The Scorpio sign. And a Roman numeral 2.
Alright. The number 2 then. First. Where is number 2? There it is right there. That's 3. Where's 2? Yo, it's all blurry when he moves. It's freaking me out. Alright.
Roman numeral 2. Ah. Nope. I missed something on the letter.
No. Are we adding it together? Okay, Roman numeral 10 plus, fine, maybe we add them together, plus that one, which is 3. Which is Noman. Roman numeral 8. V. I see 7. Where's 8? 7. It doesn't even go up to 8? There's 8 right here. What?
That's not it.
Oh, it's 10. I'm an idiot. Hello? It's not 5. So it's 10 plus 3. Okay. I don't know what 13 it looks like in a Roman numeral. 10. Well, yes, I do. 10 dash dash dash. But I don't see it. I see 12.
10 and 2.
X and II.
Oh, apparently it's 12. Where'd I get 3? I don't know. Apparently I don't know math. We got it.
Would you look at that?
That's the highest one I saw. Was it not 3? I thought the X was a 5 for some reason, even though I know it's not.
Digna factis recipimus.
The fuck does that mean? It's a key, man. It's a key. We jab that into a hole. Jab it into the hole. Yeah, the motion blur is a little obnoxious.
I guess this is it.
When I was trying to read the numbers, it was killing my eyes.
Head back.
Reese, no. Oh, because it's that symbol. I'm an idiot. It's not that. It's not that one. It's that one. Oh. All right. Open this bitch.
Gotta watch that first step.
Nah, we good. Alright. Hook this bad boy. Oh god.
Down we go.
The Posh Banana, Talica Gamer, Tom Loves Goldie, and Philly Fan, thank you guys so much for the subs and the resubs. I appreciate you guys. We're good. Oh, actually, we probably just drop down and slide, right? Or we can do that. That'll work. Oh god. We're good. I think we're good. Where are we? We want to slide down here. We're good.
Yeah, let's see Rafe do that.
Nah. I don't know who Rafe is, but he's probably big and fat and slow.
There goes my shoulder. There's Vargas. I want a gut. I want in. I'll give you in.
That's weird. Okay, I thought we were just gonna die there. We haven't died yet, guys. I'm super proud. Oh god. Oh, here comes the first one. I'm gonna mess this up.
No.
There we go. Alright, Vargas, where you at? You dumb idiot. Oh. Ah. Vargas stinks like rotten eggs.
Now we're talking.
Come on. Move over. Oh. What the hell? No, not roll. Drop down. All right, Vargas, I'm back.
You made it.
You didn't do shit. You stood here the whole time, scratching your ass.
Greg? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
So he was just allowed to take a prisoner out and show them this place where he's not allowed to take prisoners? Without anyone questioning it?
I'm talking to him. Come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
That's a nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Got his ass. Huh? Well, let's gamble for some cigs. Fucking Sam, man.
Hijo de puta.
lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh?
Jesus, they worked you over. Good, you all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
No.
You just gotta find Rafe.
No, and... Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, yeah.
There's Rafe.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
This Rafe dude looks like he's high as fuck.
Find somewhere a little more private.